Now we can discuss how to calculate the deceased partner's share of profit. If deceased partner's share of profit means his share of profit till the date of death. Okay. So we have to calculate that. And it can be calculated under two methods. That is, first one, on the basis of time. Now we will discuss that. On the basis of time, how we can calculate the deceased partner's share of profit. I will explain by giving an example. A, B, C were partners. Their profit sharing ratio was 3:2:1. C died on June 30th. And the profit of the firm during the previous year was 1,20,000. And we are assuming that we will earn this much of profit this year also. Okay. So we can assume that this year also the earnings of the profit of the firm will be 1,20,000. Okay. Now we can calculate C's share of profit. Okay. So C's share of profit equal to total profit into number of months by 12 into his share of profit. That means first we have to calculate what is the profit till his death. Then we have to calculate his share of that profit. Okay. So how can we calculate profit till death? Total profit means for the whole year it was 1,20,000 and C was a partner for 3 months, that is April, May and June. Okay, he was a partner for only 3 months. So into 3/12. Then we will get the profit of the firm for 3 months. Now we will calculate his share of profit. His share of profit was 1/6. Okay. So the total, so his share of profit will be cancelled to 1. So his share of profit will be 5,000. Okay. This is how we can calculate C's share of profit. And this amount will be recorded in the credit side of deceased partner's capital account by P&L suspense. By P&L suspense account, amount 5,000. This will be recorded in the deceased partner's capital account. Okay, this is the first method for calculating the share of profit of deceased partner. Okay.